minute since I've reacted to an Anita video. I know you guys are like, oh, Hayden, it's been a minute since you've reacted to Anita, you know? I know, I apologize. But today you guys are getting an Anita video, so hopefully you guys are, you know, ready, because I know I am. And the video is called Make It Hot. So it's Major Lazer and Anita. They're doing a collaboration. I think she done one with Major Lazer and Ciara as well, which I saw back. So if you haven't checked that video out, make sure you do. But yeah, so welcome to my video again. Sorry, I didn't even greet you guys. It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do. Make sure you hit that notification button as well, so every time I post a video, you guys are notified and everything is sweet. All right, so without further ado, let's get into this video, which I know is about to be a vibe. Anita's my queen. What are you gonna give me today, Miss Anita? Miss Anita, I'm ready for you. I am ready for you. Okay. Huh. Yes. Let me turn up the brightness a bit. Hey. Okay, pause it right there. Let's go back a little bit. Start again. Look at her, look at her. Look at her, 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 look at her. Miss Queen, Miss Queen, Miss Anita, Miss Queen, Miss Brazilian Queen. I love you so much, Anita. Let's stay in love. Yeah. Woo! Sorry. Yeah. Okay, nah. The amount of just beautiful women everywhere. Just everywhere, and this video just makes me feel like, you know, I have a chance of getting Miss with one of them at least, you know what I mean? No, I'm joking, I'm playing. But yeah, man, I'm enjoying the video so far. Anita looks amazing. She's always stunning as usual. And all these beautiful dancers as well, they're doing their thing. They're doing their thing, man. And is it me or Anita can dress like in anything and she'll make it pop, like for real? And the thing is, Miss Anita don't even do the most. I call you Miss Anita, that's where I have to call you Mrs., you know what I mean? But yeah, she don't do the most, you know what I mean, when it comes to dancing, you know what I mean? Or like trying to be sexy. Like it's just a talent that just came with the package, you know what I mean, that she has. So salute to you, Queen. Salute to you. Hey, I love the whole culture as well, like, oh, Anita. I love the whole reggaeton vibe that Anita always brings as well, like, it just shows that she always pays homage to where she came from. And the thing is, I've never heard her like switch up from that sort of sound as well. Like, even if she does another genre of music, there's always like a reference or there's a hint of reggaeton or Brazilian vibe in her music, in her production. Like, it's always there. I feel like that's a staple with her. So that's what I love about her as well. Like, she's not afraid to, you know what I mean, embrace her culture. Anita can dress in anything and it will bang. Oh my days. Oh, Miss Anita. Anita, mamacita. Mamacita barita. Okay, I might as well call them Catwoman or Spider Woman, or because the way they be crawling up them stairs. All right now. Yeah. Hey, 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 hey. Nah, that's a whole club anthem. Miss Anita, Anita. Bye, 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 bye. Listen, Anita's one of the best to do it in. Listen, one of the best Brazilian artists to ever touch the mic, okay? One of the best Brazilian artists to ever perform, period. Like, Anita, Izza. Those two are the best female entertainers in the industry right now. I don't care what no one tells me. Now, until you show me another Brazilian artist that can even go to that stature that Izza and Anita go to, I'm sorry. You can't compete where you don't compare. Something like that. You get the gist of what I'm saying. This video was amazing, from the setting to the party scene to the, like, just expressing their culture, as I said earlier on, like the reggaeton sound as well. And it's just a vibe. And the song gets stuck in your head as well. I fully enjoyed this video though. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. If you liked the video, put it in the comment section. If you didn't like it, let me know why. And also make sure you recommend songs as well. So anything that you want me to react to, I will try my best to react to it. All right, much love to you guys. I want to thank you and appreciate you for all the support. Love you guys. It's your boy Hayden. Much love, and I'm signing out.